Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to unlock an Android tablet. If you've forgotten your password, repeatedly entering incorrect attempts will only lock your tablet further. So, I'll walk you through one of the most effective ways to unlock a Samsung Android tablet. If you're facing the same issue, you can follow along. Note, the available unlocking methods currently require a reset to remove the screen lock, which means you'll lose all data on your tablet. Hopefully, you have a habit of regularly backing up your data. Also, make sure your tablet is charged to at least 60% before we start. Now, let's begin. Step 1. Put the tablet into Android recovery mode. We need to force power off your tablet. Press and hold the volume down and power buttons together until the screen goes black. Some devices may reboot directly, so be ready to quickly switch to holding the volume up and power buttons. If your tablet has a home button, hold that as well. You need to wait for a while and release the button when the tablet shows the Android logo. Then wait for the tablet to enter Android recovery mode. Step 2. Factory reset your tablet. In this mode, you can start resetting the tablet. Use the volume buttons to navigate to the wipe data / factory reset option, then press the power button to confirm. Next, select yes to confirm the wiping of data. Wait for the reset to finish executing and then select wipe cache partition and yes. This completes the factory reset. Now press the power button to select reboot system now. This will restart your tablet and the process may take some time. Once the tablet restarts, you can begin setting it up again. Step 3. Complete the tablet setup. You can choose to set up your tablet as a new device or restore data from a Google backup. Connect your available Wi-Fi. Your device will then start checking for updates. If you encounter a prompt to verify your identity, select Use my Google account instead. You will then be required to sign in to your Google account. Enter your Google account password. Okay, that completes the verification. You need to go ahead and set up your tablet. This way, your tablet will be fully unlocked. This method works on most Android tablets. If you are experiencing the same problem, then try this method. However, don't attempt this on a device that isn't yours, as it could lead to legal issues, and you might get stuck on the factory reset protection page. Alright, that's how to unlock a tablet without a password. I hope this video was helpful. Remember, a factory reset will erase all data on the tablet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with anyone who might need it. See you in the next video.